One of the main purposes of this task force is to make sure that we have a place for the right information, for accurate information, a place where we can make decisions very quickly and get that information to the people here in our state so that every citizen knows where they can look for accurate information. Unfortunately, in situations like this, far too often, we hear rumors on Facebook or social media that tend not to be true. So we created a website, coronavirus.utah.gov. That's coronavirus.utah.gov. And it's updated multiple times throughout the day where anyone in the state of Utah can come and find out the very latest about what's happening here in the state of Utah. You can also follow us on social media on Facebook or Twitter at Utah Coronavirus. And again, multiple times throughout the day, we will be giving you the latest information so that you can be prepared and you can be the expert on what's happening here in our state.